Still alive, chip bags!
Hang on, my friend! I know you're angry with Donald for what he did, but we're embodied!
They made trouble, and it's Yogi, you cunt!
I still want to shoot you both.
Listen, I don't blame you for wanting to put a hole in Reggie here.
Look, we're trapped in this bloody country, like you, or I can nick your passport, and they're getting us to fuck over folks! Like you!
And we can't go back to India after that incident with the cow.
Cows, right, cows,
oh, so many cows.
Yeah, there's 10 million hits on YouTube so far.
Really?
Yeah, it was... Okay, look. We thought no one wanted to parlay. We didn't think she was gonna throw you in the arena naked.
Yes, we did. That's why you bet against him.
I only technically bet against him. I was trying to cover the spread, my old China.
He means mate. I, however, had no doubt. I bet on you, mate. Check it out. Which I'm more than willing to split with you, 60-40. 40-60. 37. Right, just take the whole lot. You deserve it. Fighting with your tackle flip-flopping about. Yeah.
Oh, we're very impressed.
With his tackle?
With his fighting, you tit. It was very gladiator.
I would say more 300.
I want you two gone. I want you out of my house. I'm taking it back. And if you ever...
We'll shoot Donald together.
It's Yogi. Smoke?
Leave.
Right.
Just give us a second to pack.
Yeah, we're nesters.
It's a bit of a mess.
But first...
So what used to be here? One of those thinkers?
Yes, Clever Clogs.
What happened to it?
Now that is a story worth telling.
Yeah, drugs, intrigue, danger, it's all there.
I just want the short version.
Fine, the short version. We were new arrivals in Kairat.
Fresh off the boat, so to speak.
Yes, and we were eager to sample the local horticulture scene.
Very eager. We were not disappointed.
No, not in the slightest. And it was all thanks to a kindly old guru who helped open our minces.
Right. That day, we reached a level of herbal nirvana unlike any other.
When it was all said and done, we asked the guru who his supplier was.
That's when we heard of Shangri-La.
Shangri-La. It's like the ghost of ancient Kairat.
Ancient Kairat?
Yeah, it's more like the ghost that never was, so it's like Schrodinger's cat.
Schrodinger's Kairat.
Guys, the short version, right?
Right, back on track. So the guru told us that he had journeyed to a storied place, and when he was there, he nipped a few buds.
This was all made possible through a mystical tanka that hung on this very wall.
So what happened to it?
It was torn to pieces and scattered throughout Kairat by persons unknown.
Yeah, right, but not to worry. The old geezer sold us a map that led to a cave not far from
right,
here.
Right, a cave with a scary door.
Right, really scary. As much as we wanted to chase that dragon, the door had a certain do not enter sort of quality to it.
So where's the map?
I think we used it as a rolling paper, but no worries. The cave is easy to find. You just head west from it.
Yeah, right. And when you find a door with a really scary face on it, you know you're in the right place.
Oh, yeah, and bring us back a few buds, yeah?
नीचे घाटी में देखा और मुझे लगा कि मैं पहुंच गया हूं। बस मुझे कूदना था। मैं जवान था, किरति राजा के योद्धा के रूप में मैंने सिर्फ अभी अपना नाम कमाया था, कालीनाग। मुझे राजा के रक्षक के रूप में प्रतिष्ठित किया गया था, लेकिन मुझे थोड़े अलग ही काम के लिए चुना गया। मुझे भेजा था धरती के स्वर्ग शैंग्रीला को ढूंढने के लिए। आपका टांका असंभव को कैसे दिखा सकता है? इस स्वर्ग का गवाह बनने का सिर्फ एक ही रास्ता है, इसमें रहना। ऐसा किसी और के साथ कभी ना हो। लेकिन मैं मूर्ख था जो सोचता था कि स्वर्ग दुखों से मुक्त होता है। शेर ने बहुत खून खराबा देखा था। वो एक दूसरी दुनिया से था, एक रक्षक। एक भीम के जानवर के दांतों से अटका। जंगल में भयंकर लड़ाई हुई थी, शेर अपने घर की रक्षा कर रहा था, लेकिन किससे? शैतानों ने शैंग्रीला पर आक्रमण किया, इस धरती की नहीं, साफ मन के नहीं। कोई खुद या कोई चीज अपने लिए शैंग्रीला को चुराना चाहती थी। शेर मौत के मुंह से लौट आया, मेरी जिंदगी बचाने के लिए नहीं, बल्कि एक सहयोगी पाने के लिए। मेरे जैसा किरती खोज करता इस पुराने भूमि की खोज कर रहा है, फिर भी यहां वो शैंग्रीला के लिए अपना जीवन कुर्बान कर रहा था, जैसे स्वर्ग के नशे में चूर हो। के पहियों के साथ बड़ा हुआ हूं, लेकिन इनको देखकर ऐसा लगा कि ये देवताओं के लिए बनाए गए हों। वो इतने बड़े थे। से बचाने का प्रयास कर रहा था और अपनी रक्षा के लिए मेरा मार्गदर्शन कर रहा था। विश्वास नहीं कर सका। की मूर्ति ने शंग्रीला की पहली पौराणिक घंटी मुझे दिखाई, लेकिन घंटी बजी नहीं। मेरे पिता मुझे शंग्रीला की घंटियों की कहानियां सुनाया करते थे। उनकी ध्वनियां धरती से बुराइयों को दूर करती थी। वो मुझे चेतावनी देते थे, तुम अपने माता पिता का कहना नहीं मानोगे तो घंटियों की ध्वनियां तुम्हें ढूंढ लेंगी। मैं उनसे बहुत डर जाता था। इस भय का शिकार मैं अकेला ही नहीं था।